world of magic then was essentially a world of trying to manipulate unidentified supernatural powers.